Up next is George Harrison's Got My Mind Set.